Hi guys, today we are going to discuss follow me tool. For this I am going to draw a circle, then draw a line from center of the circle, follow this blue line, next red line, then okay. Just like push pull tool, follow me tool is also needed a path to extrude. So select this face. Wait for a minute. Then take follow me tool. And drag this along this path. Okay, I hope you understand this follow me tool. We will discuss another point from next session.